Hey guys, today I want to show you 5 simple and easy to use transitions. The slide right transition. So first of all, go into the edit page, go to effects and search in video transitions for slide right. Here you can preview how the transition will look like, but I just want to drag and drop it onto my video. After that, I just left click the transition and I decrease the frame rate to 16. I would also recommend that you change your in and out from cubic to sine and that you activate your motion blur. The paint on transition. Go to effects and search again in video transitions for paint on. Drag and drop the paint on transition onto your video clip and left click the transition. Here I would recommend that you change the duration from 1 second to 0.5 seconds. Now activate the motion blur box and increase the quality to 10. The foreground wipe transition. Okay, now you know the procedure, go to effects and search in video transitions for the foreground wipe transition. Select it and drag and drop the foreground wipe transition into your video. Here I would recommend that you change your border width from 0.3 to 0.2. So if you want to make your transition much slower, then increase the frame rate. But if you want to make it much faster, then you have to decrease your frame rate. So from my experience, most of the transitions look better when they are faster, and that's why I drop down the frame rate in every transition. Click once on the inward wipe box. By doing that, the transition will go from the right to the left, otherwise it will go from the left to the right. The dip to color dissolve transition. Again, go to effects and search in video transitions for dip to color dissolve. Also drag and drop your transition onto your video clip and left click your transition. With that professional looking transition, I just would recommend that you change your ease type from none to in. And I would also recommend that you decrease your frame rate to 16. The cross dissolve transition. So you know the procedure, go to effects and search in video transitions for cross dissolve. So here it's really important that you take the cross dissolve from the dissolve tab and drag and drop the cross dissolve transition onto your video. What's here really interesting is the style of your transition, because you can change your style from video to film or additive or highlights or shadows, and most of them look like garbage, but some of them look very, very nice. So I would recommend that you use film. And as you can see, there are some differences in the white tones of your video, so that's all in all the big difference. If you want to, you can also change your ease. I would recommend that you use in or in and out. That's it. I hope that tutorial could help you with all your questions. If yes, then leave a like or a sub. And if you are a beginner in DaVinci Resolve and you need 5 more effects, then click on this video right now. Thanks for your attention and bye.